Are you a property owner? Then Proposition 120, reduced property tax assessment rates, may impact you. If passed during November's election and 2021 state legislation, Senate Bill 21293 remains, despite what you read in the ballot title, only multifamily residential property owners will see a permanent drop in their assessment rate from 7.15% to 6.5%. And only commercial property owners classified as lodging will see a permanent drop in their commercial assessment rate from 29% to 26.4%. Therefore, as a result of the legislative action earlier this year, the impact on revenue in the long run could be more than $972 million less than the billion-dollar revenue cut in the ballot title. Learn more about Senate Bill 21293 and the upcoming ballot measures through Common Sense Institute's 2021 ballot guide at commonsenseinstitute.co.org.